Good morning students, in this video we are going to learn chapter 2 fractions and decimals of your max textbook page number 13. Example 3, Samira purchased 3 1/2 kg apples and 4 3/4 kg oranges. What is the total weight of fruits purchased by her? We have to find the total weight. That's just adding these two. These two are mixed fraction. Therefore, before adding, convert into a improper fraction. That is 3 × 2 = 6 + 1 = 7/2 + 4 × 4 = 16 + 3 = 19/4. Now convert the denominator of 7/2 to into 4. For that multiply both numerator and denominator by 4. Then we get 14/4 + 19/4. When the denominator are same, during addition add the numerator. Then we get 33/4 kg. Then convert into a mixed fraction, that is 8 1/4 kg. Now multiplication of fractions. When we have 1/4 + 1/4, it equal to 2 × 1/4, which is equal to, when we multiply a whole number and a fraction, multiply the whole number to the numerator, then whole divided by 4. That is 2 × 1/4 is equal to 2 × 1/4. That is 2/4. Similarly, 3 × 2/5 is equal to 3 × 2. 3 × 2/5 equal to 6/5. Again, 7 × 1/9, which is equal to 7 × 1 = 7/9. Thus, to multiply a whole number with a proper or an improper fraction, we multiply the whole number with the numerator of the fraction, keeping the denominator same. Here, 2 × 5/3 means 2 × 5 whole divided by 3, that is 10/3. Here, 3 × 8 = 24/7. Here, 4 × 7 = 28/5. Representation by a picture. Here the whole part has 4 equal parts and one of the part is shaded. Therefore, this represented as 1/4. So also 1/4 1/4. Here 3 shaded parts. Therefore, this represents 3/4. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 parts and 2 are shaded. Therefore, represented as 2/9. So, also 2/9, 2/9. When adding all these two, we get 6 shaded parts of total 9. Therefore, represented as 6/9. Now, multiplication of a whole number and a mixed fraction. For that, first convert the mixed fraction into an improper fraction. That is 3 × 2 × 7 = 14 + 5 = 19/7. Then multiply 3 and 19. 3 × 19/7, we get 57/7. Then convert into the mixed fraction. That when dividing, we get 8 as quotient and 1 as remainder, 1/7. Consider another example, 2 × 4, 2/5. First convert the mixed fraction, that is 4 × 5, 20 + 2, 22/5. Now 2 × 22, 44/5. Then we get the remainder, quotient for 8 and remainder for 8, 4/5. 8, 4/5 is the answer. Now, of represent multiplication. We have 1/2 of 20 means, which is equal to 1/2 × 20. Equal to 1 × 20/2. That is 20/2 equal to 10 is the answer. Now, what is 1/3 of 21? Which is equal to 1/3 × 21. 21/3 = 7. Now 2/5 of 20, which is equal to 2 by 5 into 20 equal to 2 into 20, 40 by 5 equal to 8 is the answer. Any part 1 by 2 part of 20 means just multiply 1 by 2 and 20. 1 by 3 parts of 21 means just multiply 1 by 3 and 21. Here is a question. Page number 35. Farida has 20 marbles. Reshma has 1 by 5th of the number of marbles. What Farida has? Farida has total 20 marbles. Reshma has 1 by 5th of 20. 1 by 5th of 20 means 1 by 5 into 20 is equal to 4. The Reshma has 4 marbles. Exercise 2.23. Third one, 2 into 6 by 4, reduce to lowest, multiply and reduce to lowest form. First, 2 into 6 by 7 equal to 2 into 6, 12 by 7. Then, convert into a mixed fraction. When convert into a mixed fraction, we get 1 division quotient as 1, 5 as remainder. 1, 5 by 7 is the answer. In fourth question, one shade 1 by 2 of the circles in box A. Here total 12 circles. We have to shade 1 by 2 of the circle. That means 1 by 2 of 12, which is mean 1 by 2 into 1 by 2 of 12 means 1 by 2 into 12, which is equal to 12 by 2 equal to 6. Therefore, we have to shade 6 circles. Here, 2 by 3 of the triangles in box B. Here, 9 triangles. Therefore, 2 by 3 of 9 means 2 by 3 into 9. That is 2 into 9, 18 by 3 equal to 6. We have to shade 6 triangles. Here, total 15 squares. We have to shade 3 by 5 of 15. That is 3 by 5 into 15, which is equal to 45 by 5 equal to 9. We have to shade 9 squares. Now, find 1 by 2 of 24. 1 by 2 of 24 means 1 by 2 into 24. That is 24 by 2, 12. 1 by 2 of 46, 46 by 2, 23. Multiply and express as a mixed fraction. First question, 3 into 5, 1 by 5. First convert into convert into a improper fraction. That is 3 into 5 into 5, 25 plus 1, 26 by 5, which is equal to 78 by 5. When division, we get 15 as quotient and 3 as remainder. 3 by 5 is the answer. Now 5 into 6, 3 by 4. First convert the mix of 6 into 4, 24 plus 3, 27 by 4. Then 5 into 27 by 4. Then convert it into a mixed fraction. That's the answer. Now 7th one, 1 by 2 of 2, 3 by 4. 1 by 2 of 2, 3 by 4 means 1 by 2 of convert into an improper fraction. That is 2 into 4, 8 plus 3, 11 by 4. Then 1 by 2 of 11 by 4 is equal to 1 by 2 into 11 by 4. Here multiply the numerator 11 and denominator 2 into 4, 8. Multiply 1 into 11 and divided by 2 into 4, 8, 11 by 8. Now 1 by 2 of 4, 2 by 9, which is equal to 1 by 2 of 4 into 9, 36 plus 2, 38 by 9, which is equal to 1 by 2 into 38 by 9, equal to 1 into 38, 38 divided by 2 into 9, 18 is the answer.